The outbreak of COVID-19 has affected millions of people. The impact of COVID-19 is not only limited to the health of the citizens, but the entire livelihood is hampered equally. As Delhi has started opening up gradually after the Delhi government announcement on reopening of various public spaces, including shopping malls and markets, Khan Market regained its crowd too. But unfortunately, its pride, iconic stores like Full Circle and Turtle Cafe, Sidewalk and Smokey's Delhi, disappeared in the aftermath of the lockdown amid the coronavirus pandemic. Priyanka Malhotra, the owner of Full Circle and Turtle Cafe, told INS that we don't want to leave and still hoping not to leave. But surviving became difficult. We simply can't afford the rent here anymore.
The thing is that Khan Market is, of course, one of the highest real estate markets in the world. So, you know, keeping that in mind, as a bookshop, it's a big struggle. And our main reason, of course, was that we just could not afford the rent.
Talking to INS, Anshu Tandon, president of the Khan Market Traders Association, said that they tried to negotiate between the owners of the restaurants and the landlords, but it was a tricky situation that ended in the exit.
Yeah, it's very unfortunate that, you know, the most iconic brand, probably Cafe Turtle, then there's another brand, Sidewalk, I think Smokehouse Delhi also, Smokies, and maybe a couple of more. So the negotiations, unfortunately, haven't worked out, and this is a time, you know, in a time of crisis, people have to cooperate with each other. If businesses have to sustain, then cooperation is of utmost importance. So unfortunately, things have not worked out for some people, and they've taken a decision to quit.
Now standing inside Delhi's iconic Khan Market, but while the people have started to regain and come back to the markets after the Delhi government announced the reopening of the markets inside the national capital, the iconic market has lost its shine after many of its prestigious and old and iconic stores got shut.